If you have diabetes type 2, then you are generally asked to reduce your sugar and sweets consumption. You may ask, how can honey, which is very sweet, be good for people with diabetes? In order to understand that, let's look at some of the findings of researchers. A study published in 2018 indicates that honey demonstrates hypoglycemic impact on blood sugar. This means honey reduces blood sugar levels after a few hours. The mechanism of how it achieves is still a mystery. More future studies are likely to give more insights into that aspect. The study also suggests that honey can become a novel anti-diabetic agent for management of blood sugar levels. Another study in 2004 found that honey increases both sugar levels as well as insulin levels. As a result, the raised sugar level quickly falls down. This means sugar is not circulating in the bloodstream anymore but is getting absorbed by the body cells. That is good because your body needs sugar to get energy. Whether you are diabetic or not, your body requires sugar. You generally get sugar from the foods you eat. All fruits, vegetables, grains and legumes provide varying amounts of sugar. So, you generally don't require any added sugar. But, depending on your high level of physical activities, you may sometimes require extra energy. For that, honey can be a better option than refined sugar, which has no nutritional value. Whereas honey is loaded with nutrients. It is also anti-inflammatory, antibacterial and antiviral. It possesses antioxidant properties too. You should eat raw unprocessed honey as it has all the nutrients intact. Whereas processed honey takes away most of the nutrients. Furthermore, Manuka honey is considered more potent than other honey types, so you can try that out. While you replace sugar with honey, remember that honey has high calories, so stay within limits and be moderate in its consumption. Bottom line is, honey in small amounts can be good for people with diabetes. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.